Hi everyone! My talk today is about engineering of the magnetocaloric properties of epitaxial oxide thin films by Sweeney Path. As we all know, cooling is used daily for the preservation of food or medicine, for the reliability of electronic devices, as well as for the well-being of people. Based on a compression-extension cycle of a gas, it presents some disadvantages: difficult integration in embedded systems and strong environmental impact, as well as the considerable consumption of energy. It's therefore necessary to develop alternative technologies in the field of solid-state physics. One of these technologies is the magnetic refrigeration, an emerging phenomenon which can open to innovating and potentially low-carbon technology. It's based on a phenomenon known as the magnetocaloric effect, which is the observation that magnetocaloric materials change the thermodynamic properties when subjected to an external magnetic field. In this work, I will present a new material that belongs to the metrophilic family, praseodymium vanadate, a material that presents discouraging magnetocaloric properties of its bulkier form, but wouldn't prevent us from tailoring its magnetic and accordingly the magnetocaloric properties, since the material have a rich phase diagram with strongly correlated spin, charge, orbital, and lattice degrees of freedom, and is very sensitive to external stimulation. For that purpose, we have grown several PVO thin films on different substrates with different thickness, using pulsed laser deposition in order to investigate the effect of strain on the overall magnitude. The Celsius slope of PVO thin films deposited on a 001 oriented STO substrate revealed a hard ferromagnetic-like behavior, as the magnetization here can be described as an addition of soft and hard magnetic contribution. Coercive field is about 2.8 Tesla, very close to the bulk value, the bulk which is a strong antiferromagnet, and saturation magnetization is very low, about 0.29 Bohr magnet. And by applying a compressive strain via LSAT substrate, the magnetization saturation is markedly enhanced when compared to PVO and STO, reaching about 3.1 Bohr magneton at 10 Kelvin for a magnetic field applying in simple plane, and 4.86 Bohr magneton at 3 Kelvin. In addition, the coercive field is largely reduced to attain about 0.3 Tesla at 10 Kelvin, as shown in the table, and keep decreasing to reach about 0.05 Tesla at 3 Kelvin to become nearly a soft magnet. A field induced first order metamagnetic transition from antiferromagnetic to ferromagnetic state as a result of strong competition between praseodymium 4F and vanadium 3D spins is observed in the magnetization versus the applied magnetic field. Such competition often leads to giant magnetocaloric effect in strongly correlated materials. We carefully then calculated the magnetic entropy change from magnetic isotherms, taking into account the impact of hysteretic phenomena and using the well-known Maxwell relation. While it was very hard to observe the magnetocaloric effect in PVO on STO films due to the low magnetization and the overlap between isotherm curves, a giant cryogenic magnetocaloric effect was observed in PVO on LSAT films. We reached an unusual value of 56.8 joules per kilogram Kelvin, which is higher of the most of the in magnetic field of 5 Tesla, which is higher of the most of the available materials working in the same temperature range. The magnetocaloric effect is also giant in moderate applied magnetic field, which means we could reach a value of 90.72 joules per kilogram Kelvin using only permanent magnets. Our theoretical calculation, based on density vectional theory, predicts correctly the anisotropy and the ground state as the G-type antiferromagnet, and confirms also the competition between ferromagnetic and antiferromagnetic interaction at low temperatures. As a conclusion, we have demonstrated that the magnetocaloric effect will be easily tailored via thin film approach. A good choice of thickness, substrate, and crystal orientation enables us to markedly enhance the magnetic moment, dramatically decrease the coercive field, and also take advantage of the competition between ferromagnetic and antiferromagnetic interaction to give birth to giant cryogenic magnetocaloric effect. This finding would open the way for the implementation of PVO thin films in more efficient and eco-friendly magnetic refrigeration applications, and may also pave the avenue for a new application taking advantage of the possibility to tailor the magnetic coercivity in those films. For more details about the work, please read our recently published paper in Applied Physics Letters. I'll be available to answer all your questions on the discussion section. Thank you.